Hello. Bye. Everyone, welcome to the stream. Hopefully tonight my internet will stay alive. Ugh. Yeah, I'm back with more Zomboid. Yeah, I think the last time I logged off was because my internet was dying. But before we actually ended the stream, I found a scarf, actually. So our neck is more protected now. The weaker spot of our defense is actually improved in the last stream. So how are we looking right now? Hello, hello Max. Yep, helicopter event. They exist. Welcome back, Max. How are you doing? Let's get a... get the health stuff out first. Okay. Get the materials as well. Oh, usually it set the event off. Okay. Lasted for, yeah, usually it started, it's about 2 minutes in real life, the time. It's about 4 hours in the, 4 to 6 hours in the game. I think. Feels so powerful killing the horde with a hammer. You should try pickaxe. Max, you should, if you can find a pickaxe, you should give it a try. It's super powerful. But yeah, hordes are scary, man. Hordes are really, really scary. Not gonna lie. They are tough to deal with. Oh, we can't repair it. Oh, gotcha. So it doesn't, it's not that good then. Yeah, you gotta have the... the proper stuff. Else it's gonna be hard. Your character is gonna be, you know, feeling tired all the time. You know, and you have, you're gonna have sanity problem because you get panic all the time too. Yeah, you gotta have the right stuff. If not, they are hard to deal with. Over time, they are gonna be hard to deal with. We are all right now. I guess you're going for all the negative traits without much drawback, right? Like the last time we discussed. Okay, hold on. I'm trying to. I'm trying to make sure that I have the list I have worked out on. But yeah, looking at the base, right? We're done looting all the stuff here. We want to loot up this 6 houses and we are done. Yeah, and we need to go here to collect our sledgehammer. Yeah, let's do it now. So, yeah, we need sledgehammer because we are traveling to a new town. We might need to bust off some doors. Before that, let me check the condition. We need to fill up these 2 cars as well with gas, like to the top. And we'll travel once we have enough cabbages grown, or when they are ripe, we'll try to travel after that. Everything seems fine now. Hopefully they will stay healthy and we can collect them as much as we can in a few days actually. But yeah, I'm trying to travel to the other town now. Gonna be hard though. It's gonna be hard. That's a lot of negative trade, man. It's quite a lot of negative trade. Yeah, but I guess if you're careful, you should be fine. In terms of, not triggering those stuff, the nasty stuff like sickness and stuff. But yeah, hopefully my internet is staying all right tonight. I don't know, man. Rough. Yo, Aquilin, welcome back. Hopefully my internet will survive tonight, man. Yeah, I'm trying to collect the essential stuff and then we'll travel. There's still some time until the cabbages are ripe. So those are good stuff, man, Max. Like fast learner, strong burglar. It helps though. It propels you very, very quickly into the Yo, this car is pretty good too. Engine quality is 90. Not bad. How much horsepower does it have? 440. This is not bad. We can keep in mind that there's a car, there's a potential good car here. I did find a few though. Car with gas. But Aquilin, I hope you're feeling better today. And you too, Max. Like both of you were feeling unwell last time I had stream. So I hope you guys are feeling better now. Yeah, we want this. The sledgehammer. This is why I'm back here. We should take the gas mask. Yep. Actually hitting bike today. Nice. Cough. If you're coughing out the stuff, right? The phlegm and the stuff, you're good, man. Oh gosh, there's a lot of good stuff here. Oh boy, an axe as well. Crowbar. We leave the plank here. It's alright, we can survive without the plank. For now. By the way, I found a speaker. Is there any use for a speaker? Nah, alright. Just decoration or dismantle. Gotcha. But yeah, I have no idea how much gas I need to bring, man. That's the problem. But I plan to actually fill up both my cars. There's a lot of zombies here. Not a lot, but a few. Three to four canister, gotcha. That's assuming my car is full, right? Yeah, I'm gonna drive both cars to the petrol station and fill them up. Yeah, I'm gonna bring a gen. Is there a way to put it in the car, or have you do you actually have to pick it up and just, you know, have it on you when you drive? Because I tried to find the options to put in the car. I don't think I have it. Units, okay. Zombies here. More zombies. Because I try to pick it up, right? It doesn't show in my inventory. I can try again when I'm in the base later. Oh gosh. Yeah, the crowbar is dying. Gotta be careful. Level 4. For maintenance. You can get queasy if you eat rotten food as not rotten food, but raw food. But last time when you played, you told me you were getting queasy from a scratch or laceration. That's the last time I heard from you about it. Yeah. That's what happened last time. Yep. Because you're already turning, right? The last time we chat, you told me you were lacerated. How did you die? What happened? I don't know, man, Aquilan. You gotta keep track of on yourself. I don't know what you have done during a playthrough, so it's hard for me to tell you what's going on. For real. Because it takes a while for you to turn, though. You get queasy, you get all those on edge and stuff. And then you'll be a normal human for like 1 or 2 days, and then you turn, and you die. That's the usual case, right? Yeah, get queasy in like a day, and then you sort of recover like a normal human being. And then you slowly die. Yeah, poisonous mushroom. I've never eaten a mushroom, so I'm actually unsure, but it's quite a common occurrence in this world, I would say. But I think is it foraging, Aquilan? Like, the higher your foraging skill is, you can actually make, like, find out what's poisonous and whatnot. I remember. Yeah. Nutritionist trait, yes, of course. Everything is so loud. Oh, hold on. I can't actually give you an advice on that, Mad Max. I'm a very like newbie player in terms of Zomboid still. I have not tried much occupation. As I told you before, I'm using and I'm like a character without any occupation at all. Thank you, Aquilin. Yeah, I can't give you, unless I'm absolutely sure what I'm doing, like what the answer of the question, I would avoid giving advice, because this game, if I give you the wrong advice, will die very quickly. But yeah, I will start to actually gather up stuff. To travel. Thing is, I have stuff in my fridge though. Like, how am I gonna transfer those stuff? How am I gonna keep it on though? That's a lot of uncertainty, right? Like, I can't keep the generator on here. It will explode eventually. Or it will turn off, or you know. Yeah, it's a hazard if I turn it on, leave it on. So when I leave here, I have to make sure that everything is off, right? You can't, right? You can't balance it up. Unless you pick enough negative trait to go against it. You do you, Max. You do you, Max. If you feel like you want to grab all the traits, you can go for it. It's a single player game so far, you know, most of the time. So everyone can, you know, play however they want it to be. Let's exercise here. Why do I have slight damage here? Huh. A bit unsure what happened there. No, not squats. Bicep curls. Tomorrow we're gonna fill up all the gas. And we need, and also the vehicles. It's still raining though. Yeah, what should I bring, man? Should I bring any farming stuff at all? I'm unsure, man. Farming, fishing, and trapping. I don't know if I should bring any of them. Like, I can bring one or two, and then we start finding more there. Yeah, definitely bringing seeds for sure. And winter is coming too. I don't know if it's a good time to travel though. That's a big problem there. So, let me test it here. When I pick it up... No. Yeah, it doesn't show, man. How do I actually drop the generator into the car? Like, it doesn't show, like, when I pick up a radio, it shows it here. Is it a mod? I think it's a mod, man. Because I can't actually... Yeah, I can't actually drop it here. Drag it from your hands inside of car. So that means... Wait, what? Yeah, I'm holding it, right? I know I'm holding it. So do I drag it from here? Oh, so drag it from here. Gotcha. Okay. Gotcha. So from here, I can drag it into the car. Gotcha. Hold on, let me... Okay, I got it now. Thank you. Let's go with the basic stuff, like the routine here. And we'll pick up the wire cages so that we can bring it along. Because I'm not using it right now on this base because I ran out of cabbages. Yeah, I tried switching it to crowbar, so it actually dropped on the floor because I'm not holding it anymore. Yeah, I forgot that I'm actually holding it, so that's why it won't show up in the inventory itself, like when I'm picking up a radio or some sort. Yeah, let's pick up these cages. Okay. So we'll bring a gen along, but first let's get some gas today. We have time. Let's go to the gas station. Alright, Exile, hello! How are you doing? Good to have you back. Yeah, and we are gonna bring our high calorie food too, for sure. I have a propane torch here, I didn't actually put it in my inventory. Canned food? Yeah. I'll bring some canned food too. Character is wearing a scarf. Not bad, not bad. Alright, the first thing first, we settle the gas. You dug a grave for your old character? How nice of you. Nah, I just let my old character rot. Cooking materials too. Like, if I have a knife, it would be good. Yeah, I'm gonna grab some of the pen stuff for sure. Let's fill up all of them, and then we can bring whatever we want to. We have enough space though. Actually unsure. So how heavy is one full gas can? It's 5. It's on sales, or you know, sometimes it happens. Eat the cereal here to boost our weight up. It's either the house is on sales, or it's just random that the house is not filled with stuff. Nothing too special about it though. Let's go. Get all the stuff filled up. Yeah, this car has more power. We'll bring this car along. Slowly getting ready. We'll fill up the van first, and then we'll fill up the gas can as many as we can. I know it's getting late, but it should be alright. Yeah, unfortunately I have no challenges set up for Zomboid though. Zomboid is just a game I chill in, so I don't intend to put in any challenges for it as of now. Whoops, my bad. There are quite a number of zombies here. Oh gosh. I should have brought my shotgun here. My bad. My crowbar should be able to last for a long time though. Try to grab them here. I'm wondering if I should bring my gun here to level up my aiming. I should actually. I did not expect that many zombies around here. Yeah, I want to level up my aiming. I should have brought my gun. My bad, guys. It's a time-wasting procedure here. I wasted a lot of time. Nope, my hammer is purely for skills level up. Because I didn't pick up many hammers. And I don't have the same character as you, Max. So yeah. It's quite different. Plus I need to level up the aiming. That is a chance for me to do so. So I would do it actually. Yeah. We have a very very different character, Max. You gotta remember that. Mine is very very flimsy. It's the same thing in real life, by the way. Yeah, don't eat unknown food. Yeah, never eat unknown food. Let's try to kill the zombies. But let's not fight around the petrol station though. Yeah, it's never wise to actually fire gunshots beside the petrol station. Yeah, explosions and stuff, no. of them are coming. Gotta make a bigger circle now. Nope, too near. Okay. Nope. Oh gosh. Yeah, it's late too. I started too late. And the rain doesn't really help. There's a guy there. Guy there as well. Gotta be careful. Very late now. I should go, and I'll come back tomorrow. Yep. Because it's really late. And the visibility is really, really low now.